With blending modes, you can get creative effects. I will combine these two images. I drag the building on top. I set its blend mode to color burn. Now the images interact together, creating a dramatic effect. Here I used a blend mode to make the sign look damaged. I placed wrinkled paper on top of the sign, one image using multiply, and one using soft light. Now I drag the sand image on top the sign. I set its blend mode to hard light. Now the sign looks it's made out of sand. Blending modes can also be very practical. Here I have two logos, but the logo backgrounds are not transparent. To remove the white background, I will use multiply. And to remove the black background, I will use screen. For the last example, I will use a gradient to partially recolor an image. I want the sky to be blue as it is, but I want the water to be orange. I made a gradient from orange to transparency. I set its blend mode to color. The image below will now take over the color of the image above and gradually returns to its own color. If you want to know more about blending modes, see lectures 40 to 42 of the Ultimate GIMP Guide here on this YouTube channel.